Hi guys, and welcome to Paul's DIY. And in my last video I mentioned that I had a few comments and suggestions that I should battle damage the 18 inch Iron Man figurine, so it's exactly what I've done. I had tons of fun doing it, and here's how I did it. Enjoy. We'll be right back. Okay guys, thank you very much for watching, and the only thing I didn't cover in the video was I gave it a coat of some craft enamel, which gives it a nice gloss sheen, and that was just to finish it off and make all the scars and the paintwork pop out a little bit more. And if you want to be in for a chance to win this guy, because I did mention that I was going to give this away, all you have to do is leave a comment below and let me know which is your favourite Marvel character, and then I will draw a winner out of the hat on Friday. So yeah guys, thank you very much for watching. Plenty more videos coming, so please like and subscribe. Thank you very much, we're over 1,000 subscribers now as well, and I will see you for the next video. Cheers!